Look, I listen to the history of a brother. It's very nice. In Brazil, in one church, our imam made one interfaith dialogue, a day for it, a special day. So the church was full of non-Muslims. The mosque was full of non-Muslims. And he says, he tried to explain about why we don't have this conception of cross and images. He says, if someone kill your father with one gun, you take one gun and put in your house, every day, or see this gun and pray to this gun. Of course, no. If someone kill your father with a gun, with a pistol, you probably never want to see one gun.
Right.
He will have a phobia from this. He will don't like it. So why Christians put a cross inside his church to see one man? They see his God dying. In suffering, so it's something of it's have a bad impact. Look, who make this horror movies, this scary movies? People from Western Christians, and they are full of blood. You go to a Christian cemetery, you see skulls. You know, you see skulls, angels. And it's not something nice. When you go to a Muslim cemetery, you see just names and maybe Fatiha, you know, something like the Kalimatu Shahada. Just, it's peaceful way, it's a peaceful place. But in Christian cemeteries, you have schools, you have angels, and it's somehow dark, it's a hard atmosphere, you can't stay. Even in church, you must, you know, when you go to the mosque, we have carpets. It's comfortable to stay. But in church, you have some places to make prostration, and it's with wood. It's made with wood. It's not good to sit in, you know.